Kyrie and
Riku.
I need to ask you guys a very important question.
I didn't get to say hi.
You did.
Hi.
Oh, anyway, I need to ask. I am going to RealmsCon this September.
Yeah.
With my friends. So I'm going to do it. And I need to know which of these stuffed animals I should take as a prop. There should only be three because I'm cosplaying three costumes. Kyrie, Naminu, and Mike. Or is it not Halloween Town? So, Riku, what do you think?
I say take... No. Boo!
Why Boo?
You can fix her hair. You can always tell him she looks like Dora the Explorer. Oh.
But, is she?
No, she's not. She's Nickelodeon.
Well, alright, the reason why I will never take Simba.
Let me explain. He's gay!
No, he's not gay. It's because he does.
We'll always be together.
And she always lays on him and scares the freaking crap out of her at night. Where's that one? Where's that one? Yeah.
I'm trying to be brave like you.
No, that tickles.
That tickles.
Gayest line ever.
We'll always be together.
No, we won't!
Shut up. You're inside out.
No, let me do it.
Well, anyway.
Hey! I want to see that on film.
What, you're inside?
No, I want
to... Nothing but batteries.
Get down.
Come on, don't do that. You're going
to
ruin him.
I'm going to shut him off.
I already did.
No, you didn't.
That's
weird. Well, whatever. Anyway, he's stupid.
I think that if I'm going to take three, I should have him for my Halloween town outfit, him for maybe Naminu, and this for Kyrie.
Okay.
But what about Bambi?
Who cares about Bambi? His movie's stupid, Walking on Air. I'll show you Walking on Air.
Wait a second. Alright. Here's a Boo. Sora thinks I should take a Boo with me. Isn't that just creepy?
Yes, it is.
Well, anyway, you can just say our goodbyes. Thank you for your support and all. Goodbye.